Never reach a point in your life where you say to yourself, this is the best I'm ever going to look, the best I'm ever going to feel, the best I'm ever going to do, and it ain't that great?
Happy birthday.
For Mitch Robbins, turning 39 wasn't the end of the world. It just felt like it.
I'm losing hair where I want hair, and I'm getting hair where they shouldn't be hair. I found four big fat ones on my back. I'm starting to look like the fly.
He couldn't put his finger on what was missing.
Show him the brochure.
It's fantastic.
But his friends could.
2 weeks, the three of us. Driving cattle.
What, like in a truck?
No, it's a real old-fashioned cattle drive.
Go away with Ed. Take Phil. Go and find your smile.
Welcome to the Stone Range. Believe it or not, that work you saw a while ago, y'all are going to be doing that the next 2 weeks.
My ass hurts just watching this.
What do you think?
I think you look like one of the village people.
I'll pay for that shirt, too.
That is the toughest man I've ever seen in my life. Did you see how leathery he was? He was like a saddlebag with eyes.
Over now!
Hi, Curly. Kill anyone today?
Ain't over yet.
Arnold, I'm losing you. We're going behind a butte. And Arnold?
I got a special treat. We're gonna make fresh coffee.
Wow, something's spooking the cattle.
Stampede!
City folk.
This cow's having a baby.
Reach in and pull out the calf.
You know, this was not in the brochure.
Billy Crystal.
Look what I did. I made a cow.
Daniel Stern.
I lost my wife. I lost my job. And I've got some sort of rash from making in the bushes.
And Bruno Kirby.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, God.
Hit the trail.
You know what the secret of life is?
No, what?
This.
Your finger?
Just one thing.
What's the one thing?
That's what you gotta figure out.
Let's just leave the herd and get the hell out of here, huh? A cowboy doesn't leave his herd. You are a sporting goods salesman.
Not today.
Sometimes you have to get your feet wet.
Oh, God, I don't like this.
To sit a little taller in the saddle.
I'm 39. I'm saying moo cow in a river. Do you believe this?
Came out of here, city slickers. You're gonna go home, cowboys.
City Slickers.
I'm on vacation!
Remember Mitch Robbins?
Hello.
It wasn't that long ago he was feeling overwhelmed. He was dealing with life's ups and downs. And just when things couldn't get any worse, they got better. What a difference a year makes.
I'm so glad we moved out of the city. Morning.
Morning.
Work is good. I'm just not pushing time anymore. I mean, I'm the boss now, and I like it. Morning.
Morning.
Whew. You want to turn back? Oh, come on, let's go. Come on now. Come on, Norman, how are you going to get into a bathing suit? I mean, look at you. You weigh 800 pounds. And don't tell me Thigh Master. Norman, you are so out of shape. I mean, I'm 40 and you're 1. Look at you. You're like this big tub of veal or something. Hey, stay in your lane. I mean, if you're going to come over, use your signal.
City Slickers 2, The Legend of Curly's Goat.
Why'd you bump me for, Norman? I'm the guy who saved your life. I mean, if it wasn't for me, you'd be 100 wallets. These cows today.